The two winners of Wednesday night's Republican presidential debate were the two candidates that were actually not on stage. Donald Trump, of course, emerged as the winner on the Republican side, but I think the overall winner from either party was actually President Biden himself. Because President Biden, after that debate aired, managed to win that debate by saying three words on Twitter. Well, the social media site formerly known as Twitter, now called X for some stupid reason. Those three words were "what she said." And no, that wasn't him flubbing the "that's what she said" joke. He said these words on X and posted a video along with them. And in the video, Republican presidential candidate Nikki Haley blasted Donald Trump for exploding the deficit while he was president. So here is the video that Biden shared along with those words, "what she said." Here it is.
You have Ron DeSantis, you've got Tim Scott, you've got Mike Pence. They all voted to raise the debt, and Donald Trump added $8 trillion to our debt, and our kids are never going to forgive us for this.
That's pretty powerful. And you know how we know that that was pretty powerful? It's not because the people who already support President Biden loved every second of it. They thought it was great. It's the fact that some of President Biden's biggest detractors also commented that that was a very smart attack. It was a very smart statement. One of those people, of course, is Breonna Joy Gray, who, if you've paid attention to what she's been doing, she's definitely not a fan of Biden, but even she got on X and said, "this is smart." So when you have people who don't even like the guy admitting that, "holy wow, that was a pretty good statement," I think it's pretty obvious that Biden emerged as the clear winner from that debate. And it only took three words. That's how powerful, by the way, messaging can be. That is something that the Democratic Party as a whole needs to understand. Hell, it's something Donald Trump needs to understand too. You don't have to go out there and just run your mouth constantly, nonstop. If you can say it in three words, say it in three words. You don't have to go on a big rambling story. You don't have to make it into a 30-minute press conference. You don't even have to put it in a 30-second ad if you don't have 30 seconds. Three words, one short clip, said everything that Biden wanted to say. And for the record, Nikki Haley, what she said in that video is 100% accurate. Republicans this past year, obviously, with the debt ceiling negotiations, whining and moaning about the deficit and the debt, and oh my God, we're getting screwed, and the young kids are never going to forgive us. Oh dear, oh God. You ever talk to a young person that's like, "yeah, I'm really concerned about the debt"? Do they even understand, like, how the national debt works? Because it's not like you having credit card debt. Okay, it's a lot more complex than that. And most people, no matter their age, don't understand it. But I've yet to meet a single young person that's like, "oh my God, how am I going to pay off this national debt? I'm only 20 years old." They don't think that way at all, anybody. And if they say they do, they're lying to you. But Republicans claim to care about the debt. Nikki Haley shut down that argument pretty damn quickly. And President Biden is the one who capitalized on it in a very, very smart post. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.